बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानुर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। टुडेज टॉपिक इज कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ 1973। कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन मीन्स अ सेट ऑफ बेसिक लॉज एंड प्रिंसिपल्स विच आर मेड फॉर द रनिंग गवर्नमेंट ऑफ एनी स्टेट और कंट्री। Why constitution is necessary? Constitution is necessary for any country or state to lead disciplined, peaceful and happy life. History of constitution. Students, constitution of 1973 is third constitution. First constitution of Pakistan was prepared in 1956. Second constitution was prepared in 1962. General election were held in the country in December 1970. Unfortunately, East Pakistan separated and became Bangladesh in December 1971. After the separation of East Pakistan, a new permanent constitution was framed and it was promulgated in the country on 14th August 1973. Key aspects. There are major key aspects of Constitution of 1973. Preamble. Preamble is an introduction to document that describe the document's purpose. Like the Constitution of 1956-1962, objective resolution has been included in preamble of the Constitution of 1973. Written Constitution. Like previous constitutions, it is also a written constitution which comprises 280 articles, 12 sections and 6 judicial records. Federal Constitution. Pakistan has been declared federal state in Constitution of 1973. The Federation of Pakistan consists of 4 provinces: Punjab, Sindh, Balochistan and KPK, and federal capital area and tribal area, which are called FATA. Full name is Federally Administered Tribal Area. And PATA, full name is Provincially Administered Tribal Area. Next, national language. Urdu has been declared national language of Pakistan. Before it, in constitution of 1956 and 1962, Bengali and Urdu were the national languages. Islamic Constitution. The country was declared as Islamic Republic of Pakistan and Islam was made the official religion of the state. Steps will be taken to abolish interest. Zakat and Ushr will be enforced. President and Prime Minister should be Muslim. Next, independent judiciary. In order to protect rights of the people, necessary safeguards were provided. To ensure independence of judiciary, the judges are paid handsome salaries and have job security. The judges will perform their duties freely without any pressure. Definition of Muslim. The definition of Muslim was made a part of constitution and it was said that a person who has faith in the oneness of Allah and Holy Prophet as the last Prophet of God will be considered Muslim. Bicameral legislature. Parliament will consist two houses according to the 1973 constitution. The upper house is called Senate. It consists of 104 members and the lower house is called National Assembly. National Assembly comprises of 342 members. The provincial autonomy. The provincial government were granted autonomy and equal representation in Senate. Next, setup of Islamic Council. Islamic ideological council was set up to guide the government in connection with Islamic principles. यानी ये एक एडवाइजरी काउंसिल है जो फेडरल एंड प्रोविंशियल गवर्नमेंट्स को ऐसे स्टेप्स उठाने की सिफारिश करता है जो मुसलमानों को इस्लामी उसूलों के मुताबिक ज़िंदगी गुजारने में मददगार साबित हो. फंडामेंटल राइट्स. द पाकिस्तानी सिटीजन हैव ऑल फंडामेंटल राइट्स. द पार्लियामेंट एंड प्रोविंशियल असम्बलीज कैन नॉट मेक एनी लॉ दैट मेक इनइफेक्टिव और निगेट्स एनी फंडामेंटल राइट्स. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इट इज़ प्रॉपर कंप्लीट एंड परमानेंट कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन विच इज स्टिल इन फोर्स. Although certain amendments in the constitution have been incorporated in it. Thank you.